Hey Saints, welcome back to the Halo Morning Show. Please be silent for the prayer and the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the announcements for today.
Good morning, Saints. Today is the feast day of St. Catherine of Siena. St. Catherine, please pray for all of us, and especially those celebrating a birthday today. Therefore, since we receive a kingdom which cannot be shaken, let us show gratitude, by which we may offer to God an acceptable service with reverence and awe. For our God is a consuming fire. From the book of Hebrews, chapter 12. Let me teach you thankfulness. Begin by acknowledging that everything, all your possessions, and all that you are, belongs to me. The secret of being thankful is learning to see everything from my perspective. My world is your classroom. My word is a lamp to your feet and a light to your path. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, help us to live in the present with you, and not to focus on our worldly possessions. Lead us into the path of life that you have created specifically for us. Help us to see you and your plan for us, like St. Catherine of Siena did. Lead us to you. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please join me as we honor our flag and country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a good day.
Thank you, Brianna. Happy birthday yesterday, Jordan Bowie, Madison Higgins, Sarah Jabara, and Maddie Terrell. And happy birthday today to Kyle Chrisman. If you are a senior athlete signing a letter of intent to play college athletics and were not already recognized in an SDA signing ceremony, please email your name, college, and sport to bridgettrakes@bistatesdasaints.net by May 1st, 2020.
Today is National Zipper Day. Today in 1913, the patent for the modern zipper was issued. The day celebrates something that we often do nothing about and may not think about and may automatically take for granted, so make sure you think about it next time you put on a sweatshirt. Today's Zoom tip of the day is to make sure you contact your teachers to meet with them during office hours if you need any help on homework. And today's quarantine pickup line is, "You smell awesome. What brand of hand sanitizer are you wearing?"
Congratulations to Mr. Hammonds on being today's Zoom teacher of the day. Thank you, Mr. Hammonds, for always keeping class interesting with questions of the day.
Today's saint of the day is St. Catherine of Siena. St. Catherine was a Dominican layperson known for her contemplation and prayer, as well as her involvement in church and civil affairs. During the time where there are two and three popes, each claiming the papacy, St. Catherine sided with Pope Urban VI. She was named Doctor of the Church in 1970.
That's all we have for today, Saints. Thanks for watching today's show, and remember to make this day count.